Steve, have you seen the charcuterie board? I was saving that.
Oh, please tell me you haven't.
It's not that deep. I want some breakfast.
I want some cereal.
No cereal. There's cereal right here!
That's like a week old. It doesn't count.
I'm sorry for your loss. But take it from me. It's pretty average. It wasn't worth saving anyway.
Said the Caliph, as he burned down the Library of Alexandria!
Seeing as you're both at a loose end, why don't you go to Bo's horror movie thing at the youth club? It might be good, and I'm worried no one's gonna turn up, so it can be your good deed for the day. It's either that, or I'm taking the money for the meat out of your allowance.
Come on, what is it? A fiver?
A fiver? Steve, remove them from my presence before I remove them from the face of the earth!
Get up.
Go now.
Dylan, hi, this is Leah. What are you doing right now?
Why are you inviting her?
Oh, because I don't want to be stuck hanging out with you all day. Great! How would you like to come to this amazing movie marathon?
So desperate.